to know Freezy is a good thing. It's a good guy. If everybody really took the time out to see what he is doing, and if you don't understand what he's doing, that's because you don't want to understand. His whole thing is life, showing them it's different, showing them they have someone. Most of them don't have a father or something back at home.
What we supposed to do, a young man and a young gentleman, we supposed to do that at the same time, take care of your family. What I think about on the field is, all you gotta do is do your job. And you can't get tired. That's all you gotta say. Just think in your head, you cannot get tired. When I get to the NFL, I'm gonna give my mom some money to move out and get a mansion.